Yeah, we're here to encourage young voters to actually go to polls and to vote. We have some really nice entertainment and music here as well, so back to vote.
We are in lunch party from the boat, music inside, many people. So if you come with us, you can enjoy.
One more hour, stay here with me.
People don't vote because they don't think their vote matters and they don't think that they can make a difference. If you want to change the way we live in Northern Ireland, then you have to vote. The reason we still have the same politics and the same issues as we have done for years is because people don't vote. That's why we're here, because we have an interest in our future, because we care what happens in Stormont, and because we need people to vote.
Tonight we're having a gig with a few musicians here, and we're trying to emphasise the point of how important it is to vote. And hopefully get the ones who are registered to vote and the ones who aren't to register to vote.
I came down tonight to support Rock the Vote. I think it's really important to try and inspire young people to get out there and actually make a difference in our society, because, well, there's a classic saying, you know, if you keep going the way, if you keep doing what you've always done, you'll only get what you've always got.
Rock the Vote.
Rock the Vote.
Rock the boat!
Rock the boat! Kick your line! She got my support!